Hello, my name is Dilayo Bakala. I'm an obstetrician and gynecologist at St. Paul's Hospital, Millennium Medical College. This short interactive computer-based learning program will discuss about contraceptive called Implanon. Implanon is a long-acting contraceptive which is becoming widely used in our country. So in this short program, we'll discuss about its mechanism of action, and we'll see how it's, the insertion is done. And this program is mainly designed for medical students or postgraduate students or any other healthcare provider who want to know more about implant and implanon and insert implanon. At the end of the training program, there are a few multiple choice questions which will help the viewer to revise the contents of the training package. And by the end of this training program, we hope that the trainee will be able to describe implanon and will know the mechanism of action of implanon and can demonstrate the proper steps of insertion of implanon.